didn't care if the journey took all day. Trying to turn the pages of my magazine while trying to keep a hold of your hand and ordering a coffee that I wouldn't ever drink just to keep you in Paris on my mind. Just to keep you in Paris on my mind. I didn't know it would be the last time, the last time I saw you. At Waterloo we went our separate ways. When I got in my cab I didn't turn and wait. Didn't go to work, just went to bed, trying to keep you in Paris on my mind. Trying to keep you in Paris on my mind. I didn't know it would be the last time, the last time I saw you. I phoned your office this afternoon. They said they hadn't heard anything from you. It's been 7 days without a word. I have to keep you in Paris on my mind. I have to keep you in Paris on my mind. I didn't know it would be the last time, the last time I saw you. Going back to Paris on the train, raining and without you, it's not the same. I have to do this journey one more time, just to keep you in Paris on my mind. Just to keep you in Paris on my mind. I didn't know it would be the last time, the last time I saw you. The last time I saw you. The last time I saw you. The last time I saw you.
It's with a heavy heart that I take up my pen to write these, the last words in which I shall ever record the singular gifts by which my friend, Mr. Sherlock Holmes, was distinguished. I shall ever regard him as the best and the wisest man I have ever known.